when you introduce your cat to a puppy. Oh, hey, Milo. So we just brought Puppy in to wake up Amelia, and guess who came to supervise? Oh, Milo. Is he with your baby? Oh, she's giving him kisses. Hi, Milo. Milo's a bit braver when Phil's around. So he's able to lay down now next to Poppy because Phil's in the room. You're getting braver, Milo. Somebody, Milo sees Puppy in his spot. That's usually where he would be next to Mia. And he hides. Oh! Milo, you trying to get your spot back? Milo will kill you, I promise. Calm yourself. Milo, don't be a bully.
Well, at least they're breathing the same airspace. That's progress.
Napping together. Hey puppy, oh, don't move because my dog got upset. Oh, you got sniffles. Good boy. Oh, bye Milo.
Bye Milo.
Bye Milo. Is he on your bed? That's your bed, isn't it, Milo? There you go. New box for you. Milo's starting to calm down.